What is machine learning? Let's say we have a picture and we need a program to tell us if there is a banana in this picture. Traditional programming requires human to define a set of instructions to recognize a banana. This would require tons of code and leave plenty of room for error. With machine learning, we just need data, a tons of data to be precise. Lucky for us, thanks to the internet and smartphones, we have a tons of data. In machine learning, instead of following hard-coded instructions, program can learn from data or adapt its behavior according to experience. We can divide machine learning into three broad categories: supervised learning, unsupervised learning, and reinforcement learning. In supervised learning, we need to provide a dataset, labeled samples of training data. The program will analyze them and should be able to correctly determine labels for new data. This technique is used, for example, in speech recognition or by YouTube to recommend you a video. Unsupervised learning is used when we have unlabeled data. The most common unsupervised learning method is cluster analysis. It's able to find hidden similarities, patterns, or groups. Unsupervised learning methods are used, for example, in bioinformatics for genetic clustering or face recognition. And last but not least, reinforcement learning. This technique is like teaching your dog new trick. You provide the program feedback in form of reward and punishment, based on which it can determine ideal behavior or strategy within a specific context. This can be used to teach the program to play poker or control robotic arm. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.